Update tonight, two people are dead after a shooting in the Shawnee neighborhood. LMPD says just before 5 this evening, officers responded to the shooting on 38th Street near West Main Street. When they arrived, they found a man and a woman who'd both been shot. They were both transported to a hospital where they later died of their injuries. Anyone with information is encouraged to call the anonymous tip line. That's 574-LMPD.